Good afternoon, Baltimore. It's great to be here at the port and welcome President Biden back. And we want to welcome him back all the time. And we look forward, Mr. President, to your future visits as well. You know, Maryland is called American miniature, so it's fitting that the President has come here today to celebrate the passage of the Infrastructure Modernization Bill and also call on the Congress and the country to support the other part of the Build Back Better agenda. To use a G-rated version of what Vice President Biden once said, this bill is a, quote, big darn deal. For years, the running joke in Washington, D.C. has been that this is Infrastructure Week, meaning everybody knew we had to do something to modernize and improve our infrastructure, but nobody actually did it until President Biden was sworn in and was able to work with this Senate and this House to get this over the finish line. And I am proud to have worked with Senator Cardin and with members of our Maryland House delegation to work with the President to get this done.